Pues
I hate this game sometimes.
You know what's funny is I'm angry, but I'm not even the one fighting the boss, it's you.
I'm angry too, so.
God fucking damn it. Which I find funny. I'm like, okay, so I've been playing Bloodborne a lot the last 5 fucking days, so maybe I should fucking record something.
Like, I like doing YouTube and whatnot. It's just, I hate the process of editing.
Through the thought game,
you know, play Nicolay.
Okay. Fuck.
Michael Lash.
Stupid fucking puppets.
His name is obviously Michael Lash.
Stupid little bitch.
Alright,
pushing it. Oh, fuck me, these assholes. They're so fucking annoying.
Time to go Thor on
that. That worked?
What?
I don't know how that fucking worked, but it did, and I am okay with it. Fucking corner.
Oh god.
Jesus, the lag from me was bad. I hate my network.
I hate it,
God.
Oh, thank God. Thank God.
Okay, you know what's funny is the fucking... You know what's funny is Nicolash's fucking theme is way cooler than his actual boss fight.
For real, though.
It's about the only redeeming fucking quality of how shitty this goddamn fight is. Like I said, this is literally the only boss fight in this game I genuinely fucking despise.
Oh,
I know, I know. I'm gonna go back down there. Let him go down there. Okay, hold on, stop. Okay, now I need to find the doorway that he goes through to get to his little fucking hiding spot. Okay, we got it. Push him into it, that way he forces him back into it. Okay, there we go. He jumped right into using the AoE, that's what the issue is.
Holy shit, it was actually our first time recording. We need to record this again.
Okay, I'm gonna meet you at that second bonfire that you will probably see. Go back up to the same place that you followed me up to drop down on him. That's where he'll be. Or where the lantern will be. Bonfire. Fuck.
What?
Okay, you know what? Fuck you, dude. Okay, okay, seriously, though, go back up the staircase that I led you up to drop down on him like that. And
right,
then the bridge.
All the enemies are dead now, right?
Yeah. The bridge will be lifted up there instead, and there's a lantern up there. And that's where you will find me.
I haven't been working on it at all.
Woo! Back with this thing again. Oh boy. Ooh, this ugly bastard.
Oh god.
So ugly. Yeah, that's Marcus White Nurse that's singing that girl. How the fuck is that not stacking? What the hell is going on? I'm so pissed about that. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Shortcut. So you can get back here from, so you can get back here from where
we
found it.
Do you want to go in it or do you want me to?
Alright. Just turn around violently.
There's an elevator right here.
Yeah, you can't. Yeah, that's up above.
Ooh.
I'll show you it once we get up there.
Oh, yeah, wow, dude. I actually pulled you up. Dude, I pulled the lever after when you got in there. I was trying to pull it up so you wouldn't go in there.
Fuck you. Okay. You're a fucking asshole.
It pulled the lever, it just didn't, you know, it didn't stop
me. Yeah, it just didn't make me fucking look like an asshole. Or it didn't make me look like I was fucking retarded, and it didn't make you look like an asshole to find out that you actually tried to sabotage me. You're a fucking prick, Tim. Okay, you're gonna come up against two big ass motherfuckers that you're not gonna wanna fight. Okay, stay
fine,
back and let me do this. I'm gonna poke him in the butt. It's gonna be great.
Poke him in the booty.
Ready? Boom! Right in the butthole.
Oh, that was.
Boom!
Oh, I didn't shoot!
Right in the butthole.
Oh,
whoa.
The bullet got the name of the
thing. What to say? Why did you do that? Yeah, there's two more of them up here. Don't fight them. Just trust me. Just don't. Fuck you. Run away.
I'm just getting items.
Have fun. By the way, there's four more shadows up here. Yeah, I'm willing to bet that it ain't gonna let me fucking carry these ones either. Oh, it did this time. Wow. Are you good?
Kind of. Dude, the pig just killed one of the shadows.
Yeah, I know. Come on, let's go.
It fucking wrecked it.
Come on.
It's chasing us.
It'll leave.
What the fuck
is
up with this bitch?
Leave her, don't kill her.
Okay.
She's the queen of Yharnam.
She doesn't look happy.
That's because she's not alive.
She also looks like she had a miscarriage right from the stomach.
Yep. That's who Murgo is. It's her kid. Yeah, you're about dead. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you want me to wait for you? Mister likes to try to sabotage my elevator rides like the little bitch he is. Fuck you. Alright. Look at that. She's not.
Is it?
Yep. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait. Hold on. Actually, now that I think about it, let's go back down real quick because I forgot to get that shortcut for you.
Really?
Still trying to sabotage me. I saw you trying to block the doorway, faggot. I know your game. Now, for this battle, just stay behind her, and in her second phase, if she goes into the purple mist, move around as much as possible, because she'll start throwing a fucking phantom at you. Are we doing this? We're doing it. But in her second phase, she'll sometimes summon up a purple haze, and then she'll start throwing a phantom at you, and she'll copy her attacks and stuff, but it's fucking irritating. So don't waste your time trying to attack her. Just move around and stay the fuck out of
damage.
You know what? You know what? Do what you want. If you fucking die, you die. Hey, don't come to me for advice if you're not gonna fucking listen to me, douchebag.
I literally just faced out for all of that. I heard something about a purple haze.
Fuck him. You'll find out because you'll probably fucking die.
Oh, this is not good looking at all.
Stay behind her.
Behind her?
Yep. Yeah, if she does that, just move backwards, trust me. There's no other way to dodge it.
What's she doing? Oh god.
If she's flying like this, she's blind. She can't see us. Just keep fucking moving on. Start moving around. Stay away from her. Ow. Just start moving around.
Shit, it's horrifying, dude. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, like I said, her shade will fuck you up.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is like a crazy ass
shit. Like I said, just stay mobile.
Ow. There, okay. Dude, this reminds me of Dark Souls 2. That one boss.
Dark Souls 2?
What? No, I can't understand that.
No,
the
four-armed
one that ends up becoming an enemy later on.
Oh, the fucking, the Flexsteel Sentry.
Yeah.
I fucking hate that
guy,
too.
Doesn't that kind of remind you of this?
Yeah, except for the fact that I'm not in a tiny-ass enclosed space with it, and I can't fucking do anything about it.
You have no idea how much I fought that guy for the armor.
I hated that fucking character. I hated that boss so goddamn much. Okay, start moving around. Don't even fucking bother fighting her. Just start moving.
Okay.
But stay mobile. Otherwise, that fucking phantom will fuck you up.
Oh god, there's more of them!
Ooh, go.
She really wants me!
There's only her and her phantom.
I don't like her. Hey, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you, chase it up!
Cause I'm leaving. Can't hit a moving target when she can't see it. There we go. Ooh, her swords are glowing
now. Oh, those are fancy. Oh, whoa, what?
Oh, I forgot that she can still summon them.
No. Oh, no. Hey, do you wanna not be a douchebag? Oh god.
Got her.
Oh, there.
Woo! First try.
Nice.
Not bad.
Can I kill this motherfucking baby?
The baby's invisible.
Oh, that reminds me of shit, man. You put that shit in, that reminds me of too.
Oh, Seiros. And Nightmare Sleep.
Why are you telling my world? Oh, there we are.
Alright, brother.
Oh, one third of an umbilical. Juicy.
Juicy. Alright, cool. So that's, you know, us wanting to die.
Alright, well, bye everyone.
Goodbye.